It looks ridiculous when I do it. Did you see me?
Yeah. We should do it together. Everyone spray each other. Water fight or champagne fight.
You little chocobo.
I'll protect you, babe. Forever.
Thanks.
Ah, the light! The light! We got a decent crowd so far. We'd all be little animals. Ah, the cat and the dog. They're fighting each other.
Oh, really?
You can see the dog and cat fighting. They're kind of like sniffing at each other. Four people now. Cool. 20 more minutes.
People would look so ridiculous in real life doing that dance. It would drain your energy super fast too. Like, oh, they dance with each other. Oh, that's cute. I want the Moogle.
Oh, that's adorable.
Your dust bunny is just causing trouble, like...
Like, sniff sniff. Let me just put some dust in here.
Oh, that's something else. So different.
We're crowding up the sanctuary. Even though this is the area for, like, everyone's quest.
Yeah.
My dress. My dress.
Mm-hmm. 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
I'm not sure if it'll actually start when we go in, so. Maybe we do have to wait until exactly the.
Maybe. Well, we have like a minute. Alright, so we're supposed to talk to her when the time comes.
Okay.
We have...
1 minute.
We have 49 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, ceremony time! The hour is upon us! Are you ready to enter the Ivory Chapel? Proceed. Proceed. Upon arriving at the venue, you and your partner will be shown separate dressing rooms to attire yourself and finalize the ceremony plan. Please be warned that certain equipment for the hands will cause the ring to be hidden from sight. Okay, I'm taking my gloves off then. Once you are attired to your liking, interact with the registry upon the table and select confirm. If your ceremony plan does not match your partner's, you will need to select a plan to carry out. This process must be completed within 20 minutes or time. Of doors opening, failing to do so will result in the ceremony's cancellation. The ceremony will automatically commence 20 minutes Earth time from the time the ceremony plan is finalized. If you do not wish to wait, however, you may begin immediately by ringing the eternity bell. The ceremony will require approximately 1 to 2 hours Earth time from start to finish, after which you may report to Clara Bell to complete the special quest ties that bind and receive the rewards. Detailed information, baby. Had from the ceremony concierges within the venue. Sheesh, that was a lot to read. Ceremony time. Let me take off this image now that we're done. What do we do? Get ready.
Change into your outfit that you're gonna wear.
I'm already wearing it though. Except I'm gonna take. I'm gonna take them off just in case. I want to be able to see the ring. I have too many rings on, and the rest should be fine, I guess.
Okay, I think we're good.
Greetings, my lady, and may I offer you the warmest congratulations. My duty is to see that everything is precisely as you desire. If there is aught you wish to know, I am wholly at your disposal. What do I need to do here before blah 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 blah? Crap. Trinity Bell. Advanced proceedings ordinarily. Okay, that's good enough, I guess. Good begin then. So that we don't have to keep everyone waiting. Wait, do we go to the registry? The ceremony will automatically begin 20 minutes after settings have been finalized. The Eternity Bill may be used to commence the ceremony early, but please ensure all parties arrive doing so. Whose settings? Aren't our settings the same?
Yeah.
What should I choose?
Monitoring.
Okay.
If we ring the Eternity Bell, we can start right away. Oh, okay, it's under. Okay, I found it.
Where is it?
It's underneath the duty thing.
Oh,
ready?
Oh, here.
Are you ready? Get rid of your minion.
Oh, right.
Get rid of your minion.
Goodbye.
Okay, I'm gonna push yes. Okay.
Okay. I need to do it too, right?
Yeah. There you go.
Oh my god, it's gonna start soon. Ladies and gentlemen, any others who may not fall in said categories.
Well, in the game you are officially a lady.
Yes. Gasp! 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 Oh, someone said psst in your quest list. Derp. Well, we figured it out. Oh, there it is. Here we are. I'm gonna get rid of the browser and my camera for a bit. Yay! For the goals. That's cool, I didn't have to wear the dress. This carriage thing is pretty cool.
Sparkly.
Oh look, it's everyone in the crowds.
You can take screenshots too.
Oh, right. Spam the screenshot button.
You can't take them back quickly. It's so pretty.
It is pretty. I'm glad I'm recording this because, oh yeah, I'm recording it, so I don't really need to take screenshots.
That's true.
Ah, that's cool that I got to wear the suit. Does your gown look different? It's supposed to change a little bit. It's pretty sparkly. Oh my god, this is so cool! Curse out of the way. Get Dragora, get out of here.
Well, not in real life. He just happens to play a female character. Say your shout to address your guests.
Yeah, I can go up there, right?
Yeah.
No, I can't. We're stuck here. proceed to next stage of ceremony.
Are we supposed to say something to each other? Say some emotional stuff to each other or something. Should we proceed?
Okay. Long ping exchange. Sorry, the place is so bright, my eyes. Yeah, those quests.
Wow. Oh.
Here's your ring, babe. So beautiful, babe. I love you.
Ah, you're so beautiful, too.
Everyone's watching the same cutscene, right?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yay!
Look at that cute little eagle. I'm glad we chose the moogles.
Yeah. I mean, come on. Moogles make everything better.
Yeah.
Hehehehe.
Is it kissing time? Is it kissing time?
It's kissy-kissy time. Gasping at wings. Sparkly wings.
Cool.
Come here, babe. Yeah, I don't know. Oh my god, you can fly when married. Okay, I'll turn the camera back.
Hello.
Oh, that boy's crying.
Okay, I gotta go back to controlling my
character. And the Franklin somehow neglected to vest any official power in this humble foreign ruler. I gladly pronounce to you, bonded for all eternity, Gubo. Not to spill any beverages on the carpet. Oh man, this is awesome. Yay, we have our ring now.
Wait, balloons?
Yeah.
I don't know which one are balloons.
The purple one. Yay, balloons!
We can do that. Oh. I have to count it down. It is kind of like Space Jam, but... Okay. Count down from 5. Jump photo. I don't think that works.
Oh wait, clearing ceremony. That would be...
Don't we get cake and stuff?
Yeah, we should. Yeah, we have to finish the thing, the ceremony, I think. And everyone's supposed to get gifts.
Okay.
We had a lot of fun.
But you cannot stay here, Kuko.
Oops. There we go. Where's our chocobo? Our fluffy white giant chocobo.
Hey, what about the cake?
Is, I don't know, is cake part of the ceremony?
Yeah, isn't it? Or afterward or something like that.
Wait, we're walking up?
Yeah, remember? Because we came in with the chariot thing,
yeah.
So we decided to walk up.
Okay.
So it's kind of boring if you do the same thing twice, right?
I thought that was a chocobo option.
Yeah, it's afterwards.
Oh, it's after this. Okay. We don't get to dart out of here with our chocobo?
No.
Is it? Oh my god!
Mine's lagging a bit behind yours, so I'm not quite as far as you are.
Spamming screenshot button.
Now we can ride around together.
Yay. Thank you everyone who watched, and to all the guests.
Thank you for joining us.
Oh, they got their box minion things. We have to speak with Claire though.
Okay. Who do we have to talk to again?
Claire Bell.
Okay.
This person.
Down there?
Yeah. 'Twas a wonderful ceremony. I was fair moved to tears. Though we are come to the end of our journey together. You and your beloved have already embarked on a far greater one. The road before you stretches to the horizon and beyond. It does not always be an easy one, and may you find your bond tested. But together you shall overcome many trials that God set before you, but that is which is eternal shall never be broken. Come calamity and rebirth, your bond shall endure, and ever shall you walk side by side. And like those who came before, your example shall serve shining beacon to others, as a shining beacon to others. May you and your beloved ever bask in the glory of the 12, and guide us to a brighter future full of hope and love. Daw. Rewards for those of the gold service plan will be granted upon completion of this quest. Complete.
Oh, we have our cake now. Congratulations!
You receive ceremony chocolate.
Yay, we got bells!
Yay!
It's getting dark outside now. Yay! Look at the sunset, it's pretty. Look at the clouds. Yay! Thanks for joining us today.
Come on, big guy, right? Get on.
How do I do that?
I don't know. I think you gotta click on.
Click on something?
Click on me.
Okay, okay, let me try. Oh, ride Premium.
Oh, cool! We're riding the same chocobo, that's awesome.
That's cool. Will she appear in front of me? Behind me? To my side?
Well, it's taken a while.
Oh my god, you teleported out of nowhere. Alright, so that pretty much concludes the stream for the eternal bonding ceremony. That was the timer I had earlier. Thanks to everyone who watched, and I guess will or have watched in my edited version. Yay!
Thanks for joining us.
See you later. Yeah. See ya.